WWE Super. Oh, God. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Brutal knee right to the face. And that's all she wrote. Team bout, it's gonna be Santos Escobar, Joaquin Wilde, and Raul Mendoza. And across from them, we see Big E, Xavier Woods, and Kofi Kingston.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Target in the arm now.
Enough already.
Fishing for something, but
what a six-man tag match.
Here are your winners, Xavier Woods, Big E, and Kofi Kingston, the new tag.
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these two?
Shots inside the ring. Has been eliminated. The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, has been eliminated.
Arm wrench.
Who's carrying the spirit? Has been eliminated.
Chants and cheers.
Boom!
Jake the Snake. We know what's next.
DDT. And Jake Roberts is your winner.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally. Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Charlotte Flair.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call.
Oh! Got it. What a tag match we just saw.
Here are your winners, The Miz and Maryse.
Now we know who the better man and woman are. What a mixed. The Hell in a Cell, doesn't matter what your experience is, each superstar has an unknown level of fear inside them.
Yeah, you may be familiar with Hell in a Cell, but I don't think that means you're comfortable. I don't think anyone walking the face of the earth could ever be comfortable inside Hell in a Cell.
Sights set on the top rope. Oh my God, that's got to
look out!
That one fails to land. Missed the mark.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Beautiful.
Close on it.
It's impossible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell. Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
And now he's giving you all.
Here it comes.
Score! They got it. A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, The Miz.
Wow, just wow. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get frantic fast.
Whatever team comes out of this with their hand raised is going to make a strong case for being the best in WWE.
Tyler Breeze has been eliminated. This Rey Mysterio has been eliminated. Dominic Mysterio has been eliminated. The stop Paul delivers.
Lands a body shot.
Stomping every single part of his body. Slap! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. How's that for a counter? Oh, my God.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Looking good for Fandango here.
Yeah, he's taking a beating. In the chaos of a tornado tag match, it's extra important to look out for each other. Slam! And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Here it comes, guys! Impressive showing by this tag team.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment, but they've managed to outmaneuver.
We all know this five-ton structure made of 2,700 feet of chain link does not judge, but it punishes. It rewards evil and shows no mercy. It will not relent.
Only the men and women who have stepped inside this demonic structure know just how unrelenting it is. And there isn't a soul alive that doesn't have trepidation when they step inside this cell.
A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great No DQ.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up. What a big
ending! Man, mentally, has been eliminated. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a No Disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Drop kick right to the knee.
Into a neck breaker. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Goodness.
Somersault reverse DDT.
From the top.
Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Impressively withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised. This matchup is treacherous. Both.
There we go. I know what's next.
Cesar King. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Booker T.
What an emphatic victory, guys. Underway, whichever superstar.
Butterfly double underhook up and
Tail end
And Ciampa was right on target.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first ball in this matchup?
To the other.
You do it here, Corey.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really had no choice.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
From the top. Oh, piercing elbow.
Merciless attacks from Ciampa.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down. Edge gets out of the way.
Vintage Edge.
Execution.
Down the opponent, connecting with a sharp elbow,
taking aim on the arm,
rolling neck snap.
He's getting a little battered now.
Stretching and tearing all the ligaments in the leg.
Ciampa is in some serious trouble.
Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
Is it enough for Edge?
Sizing his opponent up.
Here he comes. Spear.
Edge could end it there. The black card with a counter.
Oh, what a gut.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Steady charge here from Edge.
Ciampa needs to rely on his intensity here.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Edge can put it away here.
The arm getting puddled. Receiving end.
We might have just seen the U-turn Ciampa needed in this match.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook apply. Upturn. Fairy tale ending.
Ciampa on the verge here.
Yeah. He takes control. Downward spiral.
See ya.
I don't know. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Putting that strain on.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he released.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
That's got to end it this time around.
Devastating kick.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
Right in the head.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Project Ciampa. To win this one. just an unbelievable win. There's a reason this structure is called the Devil's Playground. The cell is carved, wicked, and uncivilized.
One of the most cruel, unforgiving structures ever devised. The cell will break bones. It will shred flesh. It will change careers permanently.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
Taking this to the floor. All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Heading back to the ring.
Oh, my God!
It is almost impossible to prepare for hell on earth, but Corey, what is the key to coming out on top in this one?
You gotta do things you never thought you'd have to do before, that you never wanted to do before, because this is an environment like no other.
Dakota Kai.
Billy Kay keeps her at bay.
Oh, spread suplex. Dakota seems unable to turn the momentum here.
Full court press being applied to Kai.
Oh, my God.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
She did it.
What a win inside the cell.
Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
No frills, no gimmicks, just old school tag team excellence to get the victory.